What is up, all my kaiju friends and fans? This is Phil, the Kaiju King. Today I'll be doing an overview of another custom in my collection, and as the intro before me here can tell, it is a custom King Kong 1933 sculpt. It was Kong versus the T-Rex, not 30 centimeter scale. I will bring him forward. Here he be, Kong versus the T-Rex, 1933 King Kong, my favorite movie of all time, the greatest adventure movie of all time. It's a great, great sculpt. This was done, of course, by Mark Singing. Very well done. Skin of the T-Rex is the scaly type skin like in the movie. T-Rex's eyes are whited out, which is pretty cool actually. The mouth is Kong has either hand on the jaws trying to pry it open like in the film, and on the side of the mouth you will notice some blood trickling from the corners of his mouth, of the jaw. I wanted that there to display Kong's power in defeating the T-Rex, because this was right before he really defeats the T-Rex and gets him to the ground, and he rides him like a horse and then gets him to the ground and finally breaks his jaw. But I wanted to ask Mark, could he put this blood trickling down the corners of his jaws to display some gruesomeness to it, and he did. And Kong's fur is nicely done on the figure. That's a really nice, nice piece. Very nicely done, and Mark does amazing work as always, and didn't let me down. I love Kong's look on his face. He's looking down with a very intensified look on his face, as to let the T-Rex know that his time on this earth is at hand. It's a very nice sculpt though. T-Rex is a palish green, I would say. Almost a very light gray in spots, palish green. Like I said, they're roughly 30 centimeter in scale. Of course, the T-Rex in the movie was bigger than Kong, so this is scaled up about right, I'd say. But very close. Very nicely done. From one of the scenes in the movie that's epic. There's so many epic scenes in this movie. Kong, when he gets Anne, I've already done a previous video in my archives of the sacrifice, so it's a really nice setup too, the altar scene. And this to me was one of the third epic scene. The second was the log ravine back there beyond me on its top shelf, the Rampage Ravine. That was the second most epic scene in the movie. And then the third was this, in my opinion, when Kong and the T-Rex tried to come and attack Miss Andero on the tree, and Kong raced back and defended her and defeated the T-Rex in triumphant victory. One of the most epic scenes of any adventure movie, any kaiju movie. The fighting in it is pretty awesome, and it's really neat and unique. And it's one of my favorite scenes of the many scenes in that movie that are epic, and it's my favorite movie because of all that put together. So just amazing to think that these were puppets back then, and they were only a foot to foot and a half tall. I mean, it's pretty amazing how they did the whole thing. So, but this was a really rough battle, a gruesome battle. The T-Rex was bigger than Kong, stood over Kong, and Kong showed him who the king was. You don't mess with his woman. That's what I took from it. You don't mess with Kong's woman, Kong's love. That's what happens when you mess with her. So, but this is a really nicely done sculpture. I knew it would be one I would want from Mark. and I'm glad I got it. Pretty nicely done. And it's amazing, amazing, amazing detail in it. Now, I've seen King Kong in color before, and the paint on the T-Rex is really, I think it's close to the King Kong in color, 1933 version, the colorized version. I think this color on this T-Rex is really similar to what he looked like in the color version, so it's pretty cool. It's really awesome. But yeah, one of the best epic scenes of the movie is when he does the battle with this T-Rex. It's really awesome. Alrighty, I will bring forth some size comparison with some X Plus figures. Here is the original release Godzilla 1954 X Plus. You can see they're pretty good scale there. Scale really well, I think. This Kong, if he was not on the T-Rex, he was standing up, he would probably come up to about Godzilla's top of his chest there, which I think is perfect for their fight. I mean, Godzilla should be bigger than Kong, so they look really nice together. We'll put them face to face here. I think they look really good. Get a back shot here. They do pair well, I think. Kong's a bit taller, but he's riding the T-Rex too, so that would explain for his height there a little bit. We'll bring forth the favorite sculptor's line, Godzilla 62, because this is the only Godzilla to this point that has fought Kong in the movie. Godzilla 1962. And I think they scale well too. Look really good together. Face there. But I'd say the scaling is absolutely perfect on the Kong and the T-Rex. The T-Rex is bigger than Kong, but that's how it was in the movie. He stood over Kong, so it actually makes a lot of sense. They look really nice together, I'd say, in my opinion. Get a reverse shot here. Really nicely done on the part of X Plus and Mark Sang Yang for this custom. We'll bring up the only most recent X Plus Kong, I should say, is the 2017 Kong Skull Island Kong. Here with the custom 33 battling the T-Rex. Looks pretty cool together. Face there. do think the 17 Kong Skull Island here, I think they took a lot of his traits from the 33. He's a mix of the 33 and the 76 because of his upright position. He's a lot of 76, but I think some of his traits, his face and everything, really favors the 33, in my opinion. Yeah. I think it looks really nice together, though. I do love this X Plus Kong. I do hope we get some more Kong from X Plus. Everybody wants a Toho Kong to go with their Showa era Godzilla 62s, and we could use a 67 and give us the Mechanic Kong too. That would be nice, and then a good 76, a good 33 would all be really nice. I mean, X Plus is already making the gigantic Godzilla 19. Be nice if they actually made a Kong to go with it, a gigantic Kong, 2020 Kong to size up with that gigantic. That would be cool. All right. This is a really well done sculpt. It's very nicely done. I love it. It's amazing details in it. Pretty really nicely done sculpture. Highly recommend Mark's work. I've got a bunch of stuff from him, and I got a bunch coming, and I love them all so far, and I wouldn't trade them for anything. And it's just unique stuff from the movies that I, parts of the movies that I enjoy and I like, and that's why I get these done. And this was one of those scenes from that movie that is really one of the epic scenes. There's so many, but this is one of them for sure. I will go ahead and do my close-up, close-out video of this guy, and I would like to thank everyone for their time and appreciate y'all. And this is Phil the Kaiju King from my collection room in the greater Cincinnati area. I'll be signing off now, and you all have a wonderful day.